Hey guys, quick follow-up update on these StopTech straight performance pads. When people talked about dust, man, they weren't even kidding. It's really, really bad, really thick. It's so thick that there's a good chance I'm gonna take these off. I mean, they definitely break better. But the question for me is, how often will I really be using them, which is like a couple times a year compared to this constant mess every day. It's even so dusty that you can even see in the right light all these like streams up off the tire, like spray, like almost dust spray, like as if you had a leaky brake, but you don't, like liquid, like it's all spraying up over the tire. See those lines? That's around every single tire. Oh, especially here, you can really see it. All that is ever since I changed the pads. And you know how anal I am about keeping my tires cherry. Look at that, man. So, to be perfectly honest, and I never lie, I think I gotta take these pads off. Not because they're not good, not because they don't work, they're great. It's just the exchange of better braking versus 10 times the maintenance value to me, and that's kind of how I look at it. So I'm just gonna have to put the stalkers back in, because I don't need that kind of braking almost ever. So I will have, I guess I'll sell these pads too. I mean, I'm not doing it just to make money. I just saw this today and saw how terrible it is, and I just got to put my stalkers back in. These squeak a tiny, tiny bit, just at like 3 miles an hour to 1 mile an hour, you know, at the very end, if my foot is just right. But overall, they don't squeak, but I can make them squeak if I super tried. All right, someone's here to pick up some more stuff, so I got to stop making this video. See you guys.